Twitter will make children illiterate in 20 years, says novelist Howard Jacobson. We will have children who can't read, who don't want to read. I can't read anymore as much as I used to. My concentration has been shot by this bloody screen.